Building a six-figure lawn care company in 6 minutes. Okay, I wasted enough time. I'm about to show you guys how to speed run through your first year of lawn care and build your six-figure company, and I'm gonna tell you guys how to do this in 6 minutes. I gotta jump right into this so I can hit the time. Watch this straight through and then you'll see how you're gonna get to the six-figure mark in the first year. Okay, we just started our lawn care company. I'm gonna assume you guys have some equipment and have some way to get the equipment to yards, so I'm not gonna go into that. But this is month one and two. What are you gonna do? There's four things you gotta do in month one and two. First thing, create Instagram, Facebook, and Nextdoor page. You need to create all three of these pages so you are present around the whole web. Step two, you have to get your friends and family, plus you, to review all these pages. Try to get past 5 reviews on Facebook, Google, and Nextdoor. Number three, you need to order 5,000 door hangers. Yes, you need to go out and walk around and put these door hangers out. Remember, I'm assuming you guys are starting from zero. So get 5,000 door hangers and start putting them out. If you put out maybe 250 door hangers a day, it may take you 20 days total, 10 days out of each of the 2 months. I mean, the sooner you complete it, the faster you're gonna get there. One of the key things you need to do in this stage is get automated reviews. So you need to have a copy-paste message that you send to each customer after the first visit. This will lead you to keep the reviews coming, but you don't have to put in effort to get the reviews.
Phase two.
This is gonna be months 3 through 6. What you need to do is leverage those reviews that you were getting in months 1 and 2, and then use them to run deals on these local groups. So post deals on Nextdoor, post deals on Facebook, post deals on Google. But now you have reviews to back up your company. Remember, you're still gonna get those automated reviews for all these new clients as well. Never stop that. That never stops throughout this entire process. At this stage, you're gonna have work to do, so you're not gonna put out door hangers anymore. Why? Because you don't have time. You don't have time, you gotta grow fast, right? So what you're gonna do now is instead of putting out 5,000 door hangers, you're gonna put out 5,000 postcards and have the mail service, Bill the Mailman, mail those out for you. It's gonna be automated, and all this is gonna be a lot easier this stage because you're sitting typing everything from your computer instead of actually being out there doing the physical hard work. In this stage, you should go from 20 to 70 clients in this middle stage as well. You got 3 months to do this, so you better start moving. Phase three, 6 months to the end of the year. This is what you're gonna do that whole last 6 months. Now you have had your social profiles for about 6 months, so you can see which one is bringing in more leads than the others. Maybe Nextdoor and Google aren't doing as good. Maybe Nextdoor and Facebook aren't doing as good. Maybe Google and Facebook aren't doing as good. And whichever one is doing the best, now you're gonna start running ads on that. You're gonna press the gas on whatever source was gonna make all those organic leads come in fast. Remember, you never stop the reviews coming. Always keep reviews coming. At this point, you should already have 50 plus reviews in your business. So you should really be moving. Now, the fact that you're tying in the ads, it's gonna make this go insane. Can this happen faster than a year? Yes, I did it in 6 months. Why?
You're not that guy.
Okay. Yeah. Are you?
Absolutely.
Because I pressed these methods as hard as I can. And when I started my business, I had nothing else to do. I put my foot on the gas pedal and just went. It can happen a lot faster if you put in more work. So you can take this time scale of a year and crunch it into 6 months. You can crunch it into less. It doesn't matter. If you follow these steps from experience, you will get there. Okay, I honestly don't know how long that took. I just kind of came up with the title, Six Figures, 6 Minutes. Just sounded cool. I don't know how long this video is, and I'm about to see, but if it's 6 minutes, hey, I speedrunned it. If I took longer than 6 minutes, the first person to DM me grow will get $100. But I can guarantee you, I made time. If you guys wanna see how to get 10 customers a month without paying a single penny, watch this video, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. This, that's, that.